guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a very easy, simple, and quick braid out tutorial for you, so just stick around if you would like to see how I got this amazing look. When I do styles on my hair, I like for my hair to air dry because I am on this 1 year no heat challenge. So I just let my hair air dry for 2 days. And here we are.